All right, so let me just get this in real quick. I've been thinking about this for the last few hours or so. Well, the song came out yesterday. But Eminem's new single, The Monster with Rihanna. I'm gonna talk about it real quick. The song's a dope song. I'll say that it's a good song. You know what I'm saying? It's good for radio play. You know what I'm saying? It's a good single. I'm not gonna be a hater like everyone else, just because Rihanna's on it, and it kind of sounds like a pop song, or whatever. I'm not gonna hate on it because of that. A good song is a good song. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't really understand people who are so much against, rappers collaborating with pop artists. Even when it sounds decent or sounds good. And if it sounds bad, I'll be the first one to say a rap and pop collaboration sounds bad. You understand me? But it's not. Like, you have to understand, shit is popular for a reason. It's called pop for a reason. It's popular. So that means that, like, tens of thousands of people like the sound or like the music. You know what I'm saying? Like, a bunch of people like Rihanna. You know what I'm saying? A bunch of people like artists like Katy Perry or Justin Bieber, the artists that you would call pop, a bunch of people like them. So you can't hate on them, because they sell music that a lot of people like. Now, if a lot of people don't like it, like if a lot of people were just like, some of you Eminem fans, if a lot of people were like you and think it's whack, then they wouldn't be as famous and rich as they are. You know what I'm saying? So just accept the fact that your hatred of pop music, or your hatred of pop music with rap, is not a large scale. You understand? It's not a large scale. But with that being said, the song is a good song. I'm not gonna hate on it. I like the chorus. You know what I'm saying? I kind of like. I would say this. You know what I'm saying? Like, lyrically, it was alright. You know what I'm saying? Not his best lyrically. But I kind of feel what he was trying to say in a few of his lyrics. He was trying to say that there's this monster that just keeps him trapped or whatever. Just keeps him, keeps him doing this rap shit. You feel me? And sometimes, he wished that he could be walk around as civilians or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Or even something that he never really touched on the first Marshall Mathers LP. About how he was trying to have his cake and eat it too, like how he was trying to like gain exposure for his music, but he didn't want the attention that being exposed caused. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's some deep shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's some deep shit. All right. Some going on in the background, but yeah, I like the concept. I like some of the stuff he was saying in the song. So overall, I think it's a solid song, and I might actually, I know since the Berserk video, I might actually buy the album when it comes out next week. I'm not gonna buy the deluxe shit, the shit for $300. Fuck that shit. I'll buy the regular version. I could download those other songs. All right, so I'm gonna end this video, all right? There's a bunch of hostility going on outside of my room. So, all right, let me end this video.